is how to play the game!
God, we have to mark the date in history.
Okay, especially for those of you who have been longtime viewers and fans of mine. Ladies and gentlemen,
today, mark this date on your calendars. We must commemorate this occasion today.
All right, today is July 10th, 2017, a Monday.
A momentous Monday. Ladies and gentlemen, today is the day that you and I have prevailed over the trolls,
the bullshit, and the broken-ass YouTube copyright system that has been in place since day one when I uploaded my first video ever to YouTube some 10 years ago. As I've been relaying to all of you, the two copyright strikes that DSP Gaming received against it for part one of all of my Rockstar playthroughs were submitted by a generic, unverified, third-party Gmail email address, not by an official Rockstar or an official Take-Two email address at all. So, I wrote a message to YouTube creator support on Friday about this, stating, I feel these claims are erroneous and you need to investigate it. On Saturday, I received a very generic, quite frankly, very insulting form letter response from YouTube, stating, well, you have 3 strikes against your account, so you better take care of these strikes or else your account's gonna get closed. Basically, no help whatsoever. They completely ignored my original message stating I felt that these 2 Rockstar strikes were false and erroneous and, you know, done as malicious actions against me. They completely ignored all that information and just sent me a form letter response. So on Saturday, folks, all right, I responded to them. And I said, listen, it's this simple. Number one, you ignored my original message, which I actually find kind of insulting. I recommend you actually read the email this time. Number two, you are taking legal action against me by putting 2 copyright strikes against my channel for something that it seems you have no actual evidence of a formal copyright takedown request from Take-Two Games or Rockstar. Therefore, you're breaking the law.
And if you do continue to have these strikes hold without further investigation to find out if they're legit or not, I will hold you legally accountable if you take down DSP Gaming.
That's what I said in the email. I said you need to investigate this further because it seems like someone's gaming your system and you're not doing due diligence to make sure that a 7+ year running YouTube channel with hundreds of millions of views is being protected from malicious actions. That's what my email said. I'm not pulling any punches here. That is what I told them, okay? Well, obviously I didn't hear anything on Sunday, because it's Sunday. God forbid that anyone in these office jobs work on a Sunday. This morning I received another response from creator support. It said, after further review, we have determined that the copyright strikes against your account from Rockstar Games are invalid. They were not submitted by any party who was authorized to request them. Therefore, all of your videos that were blocked and taken down for copyright have been restored. The strikes have been removed. Thank you very much. Basically, that was their whole message from the YouTube legal team.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is unprecedented.
Let me explain why this is unprecedented and why this is such a momentous occasion for me and why it should be for you and everyone on YouTube, okay? YouTube, in its entire history that I've dealt with it, 10 years, has
never, ever admitted fault
until today. Never once has YouTube said, oh, we screwed up and now we're gonna fix it. Never until today. This is the first time in 10 years, a decade, that YouTube has realized they fucked something up and fixed it. I can't believe it. I am like, seriously, my jaw is dropped. I am officially like, what is going on? This is great news, ladies and gentlemen. If, ladies and gentlemen, anyone gets false strikes against their account, if they put up with it, you know, if they stand up to YouTube and say, no, if you do this, you know, legally, you'll be liable for taking legal action against me without any actual verification of wrongdoing. It seems like you can actually get them to fix their mistakes.
If you threaten YouTube with legitimate legal action, they'll actually do something. Ladies and gentlemen, we have won. We have our first, what I feel is our first major victory in 10 years of me being on YouTube. We've overcome the trolls, and we've overcome YouTube's broken copyright system.
Actually, I do know who did this to me. Not gonna get into it, but you know, the fact that people would do these malicious, nasty things to me and try to legitimately hurt me and my business and everything, obviously is in another realm of its own that people are this sick in the fucking head that they would do it regardless. But the fact that now I know if this happens again, that I can go to YouTube and get these things removed within a couple days is great. Seriously. As of this morning, when I received this notice from YouTube, all right, saying that these strikes had been removed, I went back to YouTube in the creator support email. I responded. I said, thank you for your prompt and professional response to this matter and taking it seriously. FYI, moving forward in the future, it's now obvious we have evidence that there are malicious parties who are trying to hurt my business of DSP Gaming. Therefore,
I formally request that if you receive any copyright takedown notices against DSP Gaming, that you actually have a human confirm that they are legitimate before you take any kind of legal action against me.
So I have formally requested that YouTube actually do some work before they just strike my channel. Because here's the truth, folks. Here's what happened. Here's how the troll got this to work, all right? Here's how they got it to work. You're going to be amazed. All they did, and I know because YouTube sent me their form. I have their entire form with all the information that they submitted. All the troll did, they looked up the actual email address, physical mailing address, and phone number of Take-Two Interactive's copyright office in New York City. And they submitted a copyright takedown notice for all of the part ones of all my Rockstar playthroughs. And they said, oh, I am an agent for Take-Two Games. Here's the copyright email, here's the physical address, and here's the phone number. And that's all they did. And they did it from a generic Gmail account. So YouTube never called the office, never emailed the office, never did anything to confirm this person actually worked for Take-Two Games. They just gave me two copyright strikes by default. Why?
Because they're lazy. Together we did it. You gave me the power and motivation to keep going. I need time off. I do. After all this stressful stuff going on, I need the time away, man.
Jab, 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 jab. Oh, low kick combo, low kick combo, low kick combo, low kick combo, low kick combo. Low, it's still hitting. Low kick combo, low kick combo, low kick combo.
Fuck you. You suck. Alright, I'm not dead, but I swear to God, I wish I fucking was.